Breaking at 11:30 as we speak, the search is on for a man accused of shooting an 18-year-old in the head at a McDonald's.
Right now, police say they're looking for Jerrique Dunham. Just yesterday, officers arrested his brother, 20-year-old Jameson Dunham.
The shooting happened Sunday night at the McDonald's on Cherry Road. That's near Winthrop and Rock Hill. At this hour, the victim remains on life support. If you know where Jerrique Dunham may be, please call police.